us.
What they always told me is righteous and correct. And what they've always beautified and told me to respect, I spit on. And I curse. And I say, fuck everything that they praise.
As a sapling, I was lessened to behold with reverence and awe. The pretensions and conventions of the cost, I was taught to respect the weapon of the law. And regard as truth the lessons that were taught. But as I grew, a bitter discontent within me grew. A striking and inveterate discontent within me brewed. It was a sovereign contempt for what they spewed. For I knew that I should not regard it as the truth. Then it rose, and I chose to expose my disrespect and my scorn. For the crown of sacredness that adores the ideologies and predilections they adore. The remnants and the romantic versions of our forefathers, bloody excursions of yore. The norms, the mores, founded on the ancient fears of yore. So I said, fuck the Lord, and fuck the biblical encyclicals the men have used to waste their fucking wars. And I was like many of you, branded a miscreant and a mischievous deviant and sorely reprimanded. And though I paid for my defection from convention to this day, I say, fuck the principles they pass, what they
praise,
and what they preach, what they made, and what they teach. Have you
erased
and see us deceit? I denounce their religion and their system of beliefs. What they
praise
and what they preach, what they
made,
and what they teach. Have you
erased
and see us deceit? I denounce their religion and their system of beliefs. The process of socialization and assimilation they look upon with reverence and dedication. The conception and indoctrination of the next generation they find to be cause for joyous celebration. But I view their pillars and foundations with the bitter and disgruntled contempt and boiling hatred. Their institutions and their congregations they uphold as professors of truth for the shapeless. You do have faith in, but I view their institutions and their congregations as a vile imputation and a source of my consternation and depression. Society is made up of contrast between individuals motivated by self intentions and the lessons of the schoolmasters and mere fodder, training little girls and boys that will grow to be mothers and fathers who will impute their views on the next. And for this chain of propagation, I possess the poisonous content. The unfolding of the human story to me is bleak and painful, but to them is a picture of magnificent glory. They cling to their pride and they cling to their height. These are the gods of the sky, their confederations that inspire what they
praise
and what they preach, what they
made
and what they teach.
Dream.
Have you erased and see us deceit? I denounce their religion and their system of beliefs. What they
praise
and what they preach, what they
made
and what they teach.
Dream.
Have you erased and see us deceit? I denounce their religion and their system of beliefs.
By they, I mean the teachers of the living institutions, the disciplinarians who manage the task of disciplining pupa. By they, I mean the elders who cling with the veteran prejudice to the ways of yesterday. Can you expect that you and I do the same? Those who salute the self-righteous slaughter of their forefathers' crusades. I mean the appointed authorities to preside over the majority and who decide what's appropriate. The politicians, the appointed leaders of society, the masters of propriety. I mean the arm of the law that enforces the scriptures and doctrines of a world that I find in my heart to be rotten. I mean your neighbors, I mean those waiting for a fucking savior, the mother modeling your offspring's behavior. I mean your government, celebrities, secular humanists, casuists, average shows, status quo, parents, peers, them. I mean the vast majority of humans that I've ever met. And what they praise, and what they preach, and what they
made,
and what they teach.
I refuse and rebut and refuse and renounce and announce and repudiate every fucking thing that they praise.